Hello, my name is Professor Silvester Carl Henderson. As I smile, I share my excitement for your attendance at our virtual concert this evening. This inaugural concert entitled The Voices of Equity will feature students from both Los Medanos College and College of Alameda performing. Many of our vocal students and our choral ensembles will be performing this evening. Additionally, you will hear the noted operatic baritone, Dr. Philip Harris. Once again, thank you for your attendance, and God bless each of you.
Beneath the bitter snow. Hello, my name is Silvester Carl Henderson. I am the director of keyboard studies at Los Medanos College. Playing the piano is my life. Playing the piano should be everyone's life. Playing the piano is the joy of life. Music itself communicates every aspect of the world. The piano is the single solo instrument that helps you to communicate all ideas. We want to encourage each of you to enroll in Basic Music 30 so that you can join that world of creative and artistic professionals so that you can do the following. Hope to see you soon.
The sun comes up, I think about you. The coffee cup, I think about you. I want you so, it's like I'm losing my mind. The morning ends, I think about you. I talk to friends, I think about you. And do they know, it's like I'm losing my mind. All afternoon doing every little chore, the thought of you stays bright. Sometimes I stand in the middle of the floor, not going left, not going right. I dim the lights and think about you. Spend sleepless nights to think about you. You said you loved me, or were you just being kind? Or am I losing my mind? I want you so, it's like I'm losing my mind. Does no one know, it's like I'm losing my mind. All afternoon doing every little chore, the thought of you stays bright. Sometimes I stand in the middle of the floor, not going left, not going right. I dim the lights and think about you. Spend sleepless nights to think about you. You said you loved me, just being kind, or am I losing my mind?
the freedom of speech. Somewhere I read of the freedom of press. Somewhere I read that the greatness of America is the right to protest far right. But it really doesn't matter with me now, because I've been to the mountaintop. I just want to do God's will.
In this America, millions of people find themselves living in rat-infested, vermin-filled slums. In this America, people are poor by the millions. They try to place the stigma on the color of the Negro, on the color of the skin, because he was black. Doors were closed to him that were not closed to other groups. I'm to say to people that you ought to lift yourself by your own bootstraps. But it is a cruel jest to say to a bootless man that he ought to lift himself by his own bootstraps. The fact is that millions of Negroes, as a result of centuries of denial and neglect, been left bootless. They find themselves impoverished aliens in this affluent society. That is a great deal that the society can and must do. If the Negro is to gain the economic security that he needs.
Now, I say we aren't gonna let any dogs or water hoses turn us around. We aren't gonna let any injunction turn us around. We've got some difficult days ahead, but it really doesn't matter with me now, because I've been to the mountaintop. Like anybody, I would like to live a long life. Longevity has its place, but I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will. And he has allowed me to go up to the mountain. And I've looked over.
I have a dream that one day every valley shall be exalted. Every hill and mountain shall be made low. The rough places will be made plain. And the crooked places will be made straight. And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together.
Is be true to what you said on paper. And I've seen the promised land. I may not get there with you, but I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land. So I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing.
Seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. Thanks for having me on board. It's a pleasure to be here. Let me say that when I was initially approached by Atrin to become involved in this, I was, of course, given his stellar track record and reputation and standing in the industry. I was rather honored. The aspect of the piano, the solo piano group, as Atrin mentioned, geared towards the idea of piano, the ambient sort of music that a lot of people attribute to the likes of, say, George Winston's, to be a category in a genre where there haven't been a lot of African Americans involved.
path is like a song. Hello. My heart is wrapped up in cold. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I can speak to you. A dream that I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I have never known.
nothing seems to matter anymore. Didn't care what I was headed for. Time was standing still, no one counted till there came a knock, knock, knocking at the door. Love walked right in and drove the shadows away. Love walked right in and brought my sunniest day. One magic moment and my heart seemed to know that love said hello. Though not a word was spoken, one look and I forgot the gloom of the past. One look and I had found my future at last. One look and I have found a world completely new. When love walked in with you, love walked right in and drove the shadows away. Love walked right in and brought my sunniest day. One magic moment and my heart seemed to know that love said hello. Though not a word was spoken, one look and I forgot the gloom of the past. One look and I had found my future at last. One look and I have found a world completely new. When love walked in with you.
Thanks for having me on board. It's a pleasure to be here. Let me say that when I was initially approached by Atrin to become involved in this, I was, of course, given his stellar track record and reputation and standing in the industry. I was rather honored. The aspect of the piano, the solo piano group, as Atrin mentioned, geared towards the idea of piano, the ambient sort of music that a lot of people attribute to the likes of, say, George Winston, to be a category in a genre where there haven't been a lot of African Americans involved. Take my home look, here's the key.
Hello, my name is Silvester Carl Henderson. I am the director of keyboard studies at Los Medanos College. Playing the piano is my life. Playing the piano should be everyone's life. Playing the piano is the joy of life. Music itself communicates every aspect of the world. The piano is the single solo instrument that helps you to communicate all ideas. We want to encourage each of you to enroll in Basic Music 30 so that you can join that world of creative and artistic professionals so that you can do the following. Hope to see you soon.
Thank you.
Restoring.
Thanks for having me on board. It's a pleasure to be here. Let me say that when I was initially approached by Atrin to become involved in this, I was, of course, given his stellar track record and reputation and standing in the industry. I was rather honored. The aspect of the piano, the solo piano group, is, as Atrin mentioned, geared towards the idea of piano, the ambient sort of music that a lot of people attribute to the likes of, say, George Winston, to be a category in a genre where there haven't been a lot of African Americans involved.
Thank you. Christ was born. us to love one another. His love is love, and his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus rings, we let all within us praise his holy name.
Aspiring, so sing of a song of love,
sing of a song of love,
a merry,
merry, merry song of love. Let us sing
a song throughout the year,
a song of love,
a good and merry song.
It sounds a
Henderson. I am the director of keyboard studies at Los Medanos College. Playing the piano is my life. Playing the piano should be everyone's life. Playing the piano is the joy of life. Music itself communicates every aspect of the world. The piano is the single solo instrument that helps you to communicate all ideas. We want to encourage each of you to enroll in Basic Music 30 so that you can join that world of creative and artistic professionals so that you can do the following. Hope to see you soon.
Thank you. Because he is worthy. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. If I can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it. I believe I can touch the sky.
You can fly. it's hard to kill.